Hey everybody, this is Pablo with Mattress Makers. In this episode of Mattressology, we are going to talk about mattress tops. Quilted versus non-quilted. So let's go. So if you're looking for a new mattress, obviously the number one thing that you're looking for is comfort. You wouldn't be looking for a new mattress if you weren't comfortable on your old mattress, most likely. So comfort is the most important thing for looking for a new mattress. And one of the most important factors in the comfort of the mattress is the mattress top. So what is right on top that's really closest to your body on the mattress? And there is generally two main styles of mattresses. You're gonna have quilted mattresses or non-quilted mattresses. So quilted mattresses, you can easily tell what a quilted mattress is. As you look on top, it's a quilted mattress. Let me show you what this is a quilted mattress right here. So this is our Coronado. We quilt this one this is Organicon ticking on it. And then also we quilted it with about an inch of wool. But with quilted mattresses, there are a lot of different layers that you could put into it. You could give it, it has that little bit more of a poofy look to it. It gives you a different feel, kind of tightens up the cover a little bit. But the advantage of going a quilted mattress is that you can adjust or get the right comfort level that you're looking for. You could go, it's easier to get a little bit softer, a little bit firmer on a quilted top on it. You get that more of a nice sinking in feeling. So let me show you a non-quilted mattress. Non-quilted mattress is gonna be right here. This is our Presidio latex mattress. And this one is, you know, this is not really quilted. This is just the design of the ticking. But so this is just a thin layer of organic cotton ticking. And not a thin layer, but just about a 500 gram weight fabric on top of it. Right underneath that is our latex. We do a lot of latex mattresses. And the advantage of doing a non-quilted, like a tight top mattress, is that you can actually feel the latex or feel the foam right underneath you. It does give it a better responsiveness to it. Some people want a little bit more of that sinking in and poofy feel. Other people want to feel that foam underneath you, especially with memory foam. Memory foam is very popular being non-quilted because once you have too many layers on it, you take away that temperature sensitivity with memory foam. So with a non-quilted, you're right next to the top layer, so it's going to respond better. So it is just a personal preference of quilted versus non-quilted. I wouldn't say one's better than the other. One of the downsides of a quilted top is that because there's more layers in it, you'll notice a body impression probably sooner on that, because you know, you got the fibers, you have the extra layers of foam, and you probably will notice that body impression a lot sooner. With a non-quilted, you probably won't get that as much, or actually you wouldn't get that as much. So one of the advantages of going with a quilted top though is that breathability, because you have those multiple fibers, especially some of the ones with wool. We have a lot with wool in it. It does breathe better. You do get a little bit more of that temperature regulation, does that airflow. So that is one advantage of going with a quilted top. It just sleeps a little bit cooler on it. But yeah, that is the two different mattress types. There's also a third type that is actually very closely related to a quilted top, but it's like a tufted top. It's not really quilted, but it looks like it has buttons in it. And I don't have one to display, but I'll probably put one in the just little screenshot of one so you can see what I'm talking about. Those ones are actually really nice as well. You know, those can tend to be a little bit more firmer, but having a tufted mattress, they are going to be very close to a quilted top. So those are the different types of mattress tops. So when you're looking for a new mattress and like breathability is a big issue for you, you know, sleeping cool, then you might want to lean towards a quilted top. You know, if you want to feel that latex or memory foam better, then a non-quilted top might be the way to go. You know, but then you also got to factor in, once you start adding like a mattress protector and sheets, some of those advantages are not as noticeable. So, so if you're just on your mat, if you're still in your mattress shopping journey, you have any questions, you could drop us a question in the comments or give us a call. We also have a mattress shopping guide that you can download at the link below. So thanks for watching. Sleep well.